both, depending on people. It made me feel comfortable to share with close friends and teachers. They were pretty accommodating, and of course family. I didn't always share with every classmate because it wasn't necessarily relevant to like tell people my entire medical history. And even with friends, I would give kind of like a watered down version sometimes. When I was telling people, the amount of my medical situation that I would disclose would depend on like how much, like how they reacted, because it's kind of a complicated story and there's a lot of medical jargon that is not easily understandable. A lot of stuff that I had no idea existed before I experienced it. So my family and close friends know like the whole history, and then like acquaintances might know I had a concussion just like in general, because I was I had to miss the rest of the volleyball season, so I explained that I had a concussion. I think I shared with more people that I got a concussion than the amount of people that I shared like the whole CSF leak situation. That was more of like close friends, because that impacted them more, because like sometimes I wouldn't be able to hang out with them because I had a really terrible headache or something, or I had a lot of doctor's appointments. I would have to explain why I couldn't do certain things. I was never uncomfortable sharing with people because I was embarrassed. It was more like seeing how comfortable they were with my situation.